What's this?
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh no, shooting star press.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you ringside from Denver, more than 5,000 feet above sea level, where these Colorado fans are ready to roll. We're live from the Mile High City of Denver, Colorado, along the beautiful Front Range of the Rockies. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Singles match coming up next.
Just a bully.
Poking the bear.
Just a bully.
Not exactly likable.
Poking the bear.
I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
Yep, it doesn't get any better than this, does it, Michael?
The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that. We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Singles action. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have one of our breakout talents against Seth Rollins.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
This is what it is all about right here.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What does Watson need to do to win tonight? He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life, bold personality of his.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head-to-head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, one thing's for certain. You're never going to overlook him. I mean, not with that type of personality. Look at this. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not?
He's in full-on attack mode now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. What a counter that was.
Seth Rollins with that slick reversal.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him. I think he's through playing around. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, did you see the head snap back? And Rollins with the reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Right in the face.
He's starting to stagger a bit. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout.
Oh, what a counter.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Seth Rollins knows how to punish off an opponent.
Look at Rollins going for the quick pin, and he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Oh, man. It certainly seems like he's in some serious trouble here, guys.
Whoa, whoa!
Got out of the way of that one. Taking those legs right out from under him.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Cole, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He was able to reverse that. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
When this guy's on, look out.
Action outside.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Eight.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Nine! Ten! Okay, ring the bell!
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one. Ladies and gentlemen, after all the buildup and predictions, we finally made it. This is SummerSlam. Ladies and gentlemen, all the anticipation leads to this moment. Welcome to SummerSlam. Well, I know one thing. These fans are going to lose their minds if we don't get underway soon. The usual cast of characters is with me, bringing you all this exciting WWE action live from ringside. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. And now it's time for the SummerSlam match. Talk about starting the night off with a bang. Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite.
Well, here we are. The Young Gun versus my client, Brock Lesnar. You know, I like you, kid, but if you get in the way of my beast, all bets are off. No hard feelings, I hope. I'm just an advocate, and it's all business.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It will be Brock Lesnar in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Man, if this goes like I think it will, people will be talking about this match for a long, long time.
And his opponent, representing the Union, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 250 pounds, Alexander the Legend Killer Watson.
This crowd is on their feet in anticipation. The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
What's the strategy for Brock Lesnar here tonight? Once the opening bell rings, he's about as aggressive as they come. Few can argue that.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
And it's a good thing, because this isn't tiddlywinks. It's the WWE, and you're not going to survive in the WWE unless you're filled with aggression.
Don't know if it was just a shove or losing their feet.
Either way, they're on their backside.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Oh, man! A big-time miss.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Watch it. Ooh!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a move! What a smart move!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He is slowly getting dissected.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Brock Lesnar could be out cold.
Down goes Lesnar.
Man, it sounded like a ton of bricks falling to the mat.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Great reversal.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh!
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained. And we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
This might be it. One.
He's not done fighting yet.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? It's starting to look bleak for him now. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Nice reversal.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Beautiful belly-to-belly by Brock Lesnar. This man can do it all.
Here's the cover for the win.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
And he gets out of the way. Spine first.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
Brock Lesnar is simply dominating this matchup here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Going for broke.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.